Now I'm in Kanpur and I'm at a typical spot where you can see the socialist animals and the socialist cows, the socialist dog. But moreover, you have a socialist woman who is digging into the thing along with these cows. Now this is exactly what happens in Samajwad or socialism. I'm really sorry to see this, unfortunately, but you have to see it if you want to understand what is happening.